It is the first day of class for students at Duke. They're required to wear a mask in most campus buildings. The university is requiring all students and staff on campus to get vaccinated unless they qualify for an exemption.